It's always a pleasure to come to USC. It's almost a perennial event for me, and I really enjoy it. The audience is attentive, and HOMA always creates a little bit of question in my mind by asking me, as he did this year, Lyndon, would you include molecular biology with immediate loading? Now, most of you would say you're an idiot for offering to do that, Dr. Cooper, but that's the world I live in. When I see a patient, I actually think about cells and how they respond. When I place an implant and I look in a site, I'm actually trying to guess in my mind, what's the level of inflammatory mediators, how many healthy stem cells do I have, and are those platelets really going to do what they're supposed to do in the next hour? So how does this play into the immediate loading of dental implants? There was a question about single tooth. I am going to focus only on single teeth because George and I know one another, and I knew what his presentation would focus on, and gives me the opportunity to share a different side of this and expand our day. What I thought I would do is talk about three aspects today. The first is your clinical judgment. And that really is a focus on primary stability. You know, when Dr. Brandemark talked about endosseous dental implant success years ago, he had three tenets. And while many of them have been challenged successfully, primary stability remains the single feature of implant surgery and osseointegration that we cannot get away from. Secondly, we're going to talk about biology, and I'm going to talk about osteogenesis here today, and I don't have time to talk about how we prevent osteoclastogenesis, but we're going to talk about how biology, the concepts and the tools we use today, really preserve that stability that we need for success in the immediate provisionalization of a single tooth implant. And thirdly, I'm going to point to some aspects of architecture and show how we have a dualistic problem here. On the one hand, we want primary stability. On the other hand, we want biology to work. And at some point, you have to compromise. So let's start with a focus on primary.